you're here today, and it feels like you've been living the same life day to day with no hope, no joy, no peace, no love, no comfort. Well, I'm here to tell you, well, there is hope in Jesus. There's joy in Jesus. There is peace in Jesus. There is love in Jesus. Oh, and when he sends the Holy Spirit to comfort you, brother and sister beans, your life will be changed. He'll pick you up, and he'll turn you around. He'll set your feet on that solid ground. He'll put you on a new path of victory. Well, glory, hallelujah. The devil is a liar and the father of lying beans. He'll tell you you're just an old average, dried up, no good for nothing, old ordinary bean. And nobody's ever gonna love you. But my God, let me tell you, that devil bean, just tell him to get behind you. We serve the living God. He came out of that coffee pot 3 days after being brewed, and he was alive and well. If you're here today and you're ready and you've never been roasted, today is the day of roasting. There's no better time than now to give your life to the big bean in the sky. And his name is Jesus. Hallelujah.
Preach, bean. Can I be baptized?
Over there, we're gonna get you baptized right here, bro. I tell you what, church, we got some special beans up in this place. Somebody give the Lord a hand clap and a shout up in here tonight. Let's baptize them now. I hope you'll give our fresh roasted gourmet coffee a try. I'm sure you'll love it. Taste the difference between store bought and fresh roasted. We'll beat it every time. Tell a friend about me, the singing coffee bean.